Hey, Rekroff here, and this is mod showcase number 2 for me. First mod we have up here is Colossals X's Toy Soldiers by Colossus X. And what you want to do is you just want to go over to that bench, pick up all the items that are sitting on the bench and in the buckets, and don't worry, they don't weigh anything. You just go to your weapon category, and you will see all these weapons where you can spawn Minutemen, Raiders, and all kinds of fun things to spawn in. Here I'm spawning in some Minutemen. We're gonna have a little war here. Spawning some Raiders on the other side of the bridge.
Yes. Yeah. Yes.
They shouldn't take long.
And this pretty much sums up the whole mod. So you can make all of many kinds of different wars, and I know on the computer I don't know so much about the Xbox and consoles, but you can turn off their combat, and then you can spawn as much as you want in, and they won't move, and then you can turn it back on, and it's just so fun to watch when you get, like, hundreds and hundreds of things spawned in. Overall, this is a very fun mod, and I enjoyed watching my creations battle it out. And as you can see here, the Minutemen get the victory, so let's move on to the next mod. Next we have up is Build Your Own Vault by Darth Wayne, and this mod is pretty self-explanatory. What you have to do is just go to any workbench, and yeah, you can make your own vault elevator. And from there, you can make the insides of your vault. A little bit finicky to put on, but once I did, and as you can see, you can go inside the vault. And you have your own workbench to where you can make any vault material. So I can't wait to see what talented people will make out of this. Me, myself, I'm not so talented, so I'm probably not going to make anything too special. But you just go into the structures and it's right there where the vault is. And from there you can make halls, you can make elevators, you can make rooms, and yeah, overall this seems like a very cool mod and I can't wait to see what people can make on it. Let's go ahead and move on to the next one. Okay, next we have up Stronger Workshop Defenses by H. Johnson 12, and this mod just adds a lot of turrets. As you can see, I couldn't build any of them. Perks are required for this, so you have to have the perks if you want to build anything, any of the good ones. See, this one didn't have enough supplies to make it, but I did have enough for the heavy machine gun turret. So we'll just go ahead and build a heavy machine gun turret here. As you can see, there's many turrets, there's Alien Blaster. We'll just place the heavy one down way over here. And this mod also adds quite a few traps, as you can see. I didn't have enough supplies, so I just went ahead and built a saw blade trap. And it does require electricity, so I won't be able to show it, but right there is what it looks like. Of course, you've already seen those before, they just go back and forth. So, let's go on to the next mod. The final mod I have for you is Build New Settlements and Camping by Chesco. And this just adds, you can place settlements wherever you want. I couldn't place it there because there was a settlement right to the right of me. So, and as you can see, you have your own little settlement and no supplies to build a fire. So I couldn't really show too much on this one, but you do have a workbench so you can make your own settlement and everything. Unfortunately, I don't have enough supplies to show it. And when you're done with it, you can go ahead and tear down the camp if you don't want it there anymore. And what the heck is that guy over there? I think my turn's got him. Okay, we're not gonna worry about that guy over there. Just never mind him, he's dead. Okay. So, if you like these videos and you want to see more of them, please leave a like and comment down below. So, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed.